It's very hard to, as an editor, it's kind of, you know, in,
no.
Why?
Because I'm the one that needs coffee, not you.
Just a little bit. You're so mean.
You're so mean. You're telling me to stay louder. Ew. That's gross.
Why? Why it's gross?
It's just the strongest.
We kiss each other.
I know. Hi guys. So today is not really a tutorial, but we're going to be doing a witty transformation with Woody. Since everyone tells you that you look like Woody, right?
Yes.
I am a certified makeup artist, but it's been a while since I've worked with like animated kind of makeup, like special effects kind of. So we'll see how it turns out.
Let's do it.
Okay, so I put lotion on, and now we're gonna use, yeah, the BB cream that he has. There we go.
What is this? Palette?
Yeah, a metal palette, because it's easy to sanitize and keep clean.
Oh. You got the fan on me. You got the fan on me.
You got a friend on me?
Yeah.
Whenever I do makeup on guys, they're always so...
What? Hold up. Did you make up for other guys?
Yeah, in school. We had to do a class on male makeup.
I already closed.
Yeah, but keep them closed. I don't want you to open them while doing this.
Maybe my eyes are small, so you
That's
didn't.
You
so you didn't know that I closed my eyes.
Why are you making this about your age?
Because I'm okay to say that.
As a makeup artist, I have to tell you to keep them closed, because if you open it,
okay.
I know what I'm doing. And if we were more prepared, we could put super glue, like the not super glue, glue sticks. You can use to glue down your eyebrows. Put foundation and then powder over it, and that'll make your eyebrows disappear. And then we could do the separate, you know, his own eyebrows, Woody's. But since we don't have the products, we'll see how it looks without the glue stick. So now I'm gonna do your eyebrows next. And I'm using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz. And this is one of the more universal colors that you can use with any like darker shade here, like brown, black.
Smell your palm. No, Texas. You see your phone, Texas.
So does that mean your palm smells like Korea?
Yeah.
So now I'm going to be using the AJ Crimson artist kit. This was a kit I got while I was in school, because he came to my school and he had like a seminar. And normally I would use a metal spatula that comes with a palette, but I don't have one right now because I need a new one. So I'm just using a tiny Real Techniques brush.
Did you say you need a new one?
Yeah.
It sounds like you want me to buy for you a new one.
I didn't say that.
Okay. I mean, you can think about you need a new one, but you don't have to tell you need a new one. How much is it?
$5.
Ah, $5?
Do you want these
again? When can I stop?
Yeah.
Are you good at drawing?
Although a lot of makeup artists are good at drawing.
So you don't know?
Not me.
So you don't know how to draw. Character like.
You're not gonna tell them, so. I told them about my old YouTube channel that I used to have when I was like 12, but I'm not gonna let them tell you what channel, so. What's the what?
Griffin. What is the name of the animation?
Family Guy?
Yeah, Family Guy. Was it necessary?
Yeah.
I think so.
No, I'm not sure. Sculpting his chin a tiny bit? Because Woody kind of has like a circular chin. So it'll kind of look like you're a puppet.
Kind of what?
It'll kind of make you look like a puppet.
Puppet?
Yeah.
What is puppet?
And then we're gonna sculpt his nose. I'm gonna do from the inner of his eyelid and brow bone all the way to his the tip of his nose. It'll lift his nose a bit. Look further to the left.
So you're gonna kill me.
Mm-hmm. And now I'm gonna add, because he kind of has like a, when he smiles, Woody, he has a very shiny cheeks and he has a slight tint of like blush. So I'm gonna add a mix of this blush stick, which is from Maybelline. We're going to. And then I'm using this blush by Lancome. It's like a darker brown, which would be good to mix with that pink.
What? What pink? Black pink?
Black
pink!
Foil?
Black pink!
Da, 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 da.
Off topic from da, 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 Toy Story, but who's your favorite black pink member?
Lisa.
Any reason why?
Nice.
Nice?
Buddy.
It's fine. Okay, look straight. Stop, you look a little scary. Smile. One of the things my teachers always told me was if you're doing makeup for TV, to always make it more intense in real life because on TV it won't show up if it's too light. I look to the left.
To the left, to the left, to the left.
How do you know that song? This is a translucent powder. It makes my makeup last literally all day and it smells really good.
Oh, I know. I like it's like a baby,
it's like baby powder.
Baby butt smell.
Baby powder. It makes your skin really soft.
I hold the breath, please.
Wait,
hold
your breath.
I don't want to sniff. Inhale.
Look to the left.
Yeah.
Look to the right. No, I'm listening. You can talk while I tell you what to do.
What to do?
Shut up. Every time I say what to do, he sings. Every time I say what to do, every time I say what to do, he sings what to do by Dean.
I love the theme song.
And now I'm gonna apply the Lancome blush. This one is in Shimmer Mocha Havana.
Havana, Havana. And Havana.
So I'm just gonna apply.
Yeah, isn't it? Okay.
Smile. It's more of a neutral instead of a pink now.
Pink?
It was pink.
Yeah, pink.
Okay, now I'm gonna add the highlight to make it more intense because his cheeks, if you look at it, and by his eyebrows and his nose, he's very glowy. Obviously, he's a doll, so he's glowy. Becca highlighter. This one is in Moonstone. It's a shimmering skin protector. See, now he's very glowing. Very highlighted. I'm gonna do his chin. I just want to put some lotion because his lips are the same color as his skin, basically. I'm gonna line your lips a little bit. So we're done. And here, ladies and gentlemen, is Woody. That looks really good.
There's a snake in my boot.
There's a snake in my boot. There's a snake in my...
Yee-haw!
I like it. Whenever people say I look like Woody, I didn't understand because Woody, the Woody from Toy Story, he has big eyes. I have small eyes. So how come they, you know, I have a long face though. But now I see, I understand.
I could have made your eyes bigger with white eyeliner, but I think it looks good how it is. Korean Woody.
Korean Woody. You know, even my band-aid is...
Toy Story?
Yeah, Toy Story. Anyway, so I think that's all for today.
Thank you for watching. Leave a comment what you think.